My father was a piano virtuoso. He would play fortissimo, pianissimo, but now all he plays is silencio.